horrible, horrible, horrible music. A lot of these people are degenerates. Some of these dirty, dirty bands. Where's the goddamn Tommy Dorsey orchestra, huh? Who the hell is that? Where's the James Taylor? Where's the Casey and the Sunshine Band? This is a goddamn nightmare. Where's the guys that took the time to dress up? Oh, Gary Puckett and the Union Gap. Now, that was a good band. There's nothing here. You got 10,000 Art Buchwald records. Where's the goddamn, where's the Neil Hamburger? Cheech and Chong. Plenty of that because of, you know, the drugs, but nothing. This is Neil Hamburger, and welcome to another edition of What's in My Bag. I was shopping here today at Amoeba Records, and these guys grabbed me with a cane with a hook on it, just like in the old showbiz days, and took me back here into this back room to talk about my purchases for an invited crowd of Hollywood insiders. And so, without further ado, here we go. The first item I picked up today is a cassette called She Rides Wild Horses by Kenny Rogers. For many, many years, the car that I toured in, I purchased used for $450. And one of the problems with it was that the eject button on the tape deck was broken, and this tape was permanently stuck in it, where it played continuously for 7 solid years of touring. So I'm very familiar with this tape, and I don't know if it's the Stockholm Syndrome or what it is, but when the tape eventually broke, I found that I missed it, and so I was glad to find it here. This next item that I was here to purchase is a book called The Sudden Death of Michael Jackson, The Medical Facts About the Causes of Death, by Mr. Andrew Dolan. It seems to be self-published. As an entertainer, as a comedian, we do try to tell timely jokes, sometimes in poor taste. However, it's very important to be accurate when you're telling jokes about something such as the propofol inflicted death of Michael Jackson. Yoko Ono, I did a TV show with Yoko Ono. Some years ago, we appeared on TV together, Yoko Ono. Talked about doing an album together called, it was going to be called Double Fantasy 2, but that never happened. Jerry Lewis Collector Series.
I keep her picture hanging upside down.
Not many folks know that in addition to being a wonderful telethon host, Jerry Lewis was also a wonderful singer. And I'm hoping to listen to some of these songs, The Candelabra Boogie, Pa 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 Polka, and I'm a Little Busybody on my way out of the parking lot here tonight. Speaking of celebrity vocalists, here's my own CD. Yeah, Neil Hamburger sings country winners.
Can't recycle styrofoam. Potted plant or artichoke waste.
Now, I don't actually need a copy of this, but I couldn't help but notice that this would be an excellent opportunity to plug it for a large audience. On this album of new country sounds in an old country style, I recorded, must be at least a dozen songs on here, and we do hope that you guys will be selling a lot more of these in the future. Richard Harris, you might remember him from, the Harry Potter movies. Not his best work. This was his best work, Richard Harris's album, My Boy. Because you're my boy. Sad, sad, sad album about the painful process of divorce. That's right, something that I'm very familiar with.
Where's the dollar bin? Where's the goddamn dollar? Where's the dollar bin?
Do you need any help finding anything?
Where's the dollar bin? Looking for the dollar bin.
The dollar bin.
a long way to the dollar bin.
Hey, gang, what do you get when you place a penny, one copper cent, into each of the five asses of the five members of Smash Mouth? Nickelback. Yeah, I won't actually be buying this. Why did God create the Doobie Brothers? Well, it was part of an experiment in bacteria collection. All right. I don't know who these guys are. No one does. Lewis and Art. Now that I'm old. What really sold me on this record was, again, the liner notes. Time and again, the present-day mood is captured and released slowly by artistic fingers and guitar strings, while fortune has eluded the Grind Brothers. They persist in bringing themselves musically to you through the magical means of recorded sounds. I'll tell you what, that's my life! All right, that's enough.
Bebop!